to Stalker Anomaly. We're going to pick up pretty much where we left off yesterday. Going to do a bit more scouting around the area. And then we'll see if we can start making our way towards the two missions that we have. One to speak to Cold in the Clear Sky Camp, and one to speak to Doc, which is the Living Legend quest.
Ты пушку-то спрячь.
So some mutants attacked the area. Shit, good deal, so should stock up supplies, okay. Let's see if I can get inside this house here. What's that over there? There's something over there. Administration. Something's getting attacked by an anomaly. Very creepy, all the mood music. There doesn't seem to be anything up top here. House of Culture. Oh. Don't want to go in there. That's a controller. Right. Okay, so I know there's a controller there. So where is he? Unless he died from the anomaly. Or he's buggered off somewhere else. Somebody's attacking something. Something got fried. I wonder what that was. Somebody was fighting around here. Too much. Too much psi anomaly. I wonder where that was. Missed it. Nope. That's the controller. That'll give me some money. Where is that controller though? There he is. nothing here. I wonder where they are though. Nearby. So he's coming around that corner over there. That's ammo parts, controller hand, and controller skull. Loot all. Well, yeah, that was pretty intense. See how he knew exactly where it was. But he wasn't expecting me to be ready for him. Not the third time.
Не тот нынче подъем. Раньше бывало за один рейд не сила подняться можно было. Сейчас уже
то. Alright, let's have a look here. Zombie hands. 2000 bloodsucker skin. Can't use it yet, so. Ooh, controller hand, 1500 RU. Controller scalp. Bloodsucker skin. Okay. So now let's see what I can get myself. Yeah. 17,000. Pack of bolts. No, I don't need that. All this stuff is far too much.
Мужики, музыкальная пауза типа. А еще что-то может?
Sleeping bags. Alright, I suppose I'll have to settle for some ammo. So what have I got in here? 9x19. So let's just sort by ammunition. Okay, that should do me for now. Proving ground anomaly. I think this is the route here, underneath the anomaly. Yes, army warehouse, there we go. Okay, gunfire already. That's a mercenary. Always look around for stuff. These boxes can break. Sometimes they'll have stuff in it. Wow, there's a lot of gunfire. Zombies. Here's a stash box. Trigger mechanism, thank you very much, I'll take that, that's money for me. Energy drink. Who are these dudes? Freedom, okay. Ooh, got lucky there.
Ладно, Герасим. У меня дела поважнее есть, чем с тобой молчать.
Окей. So, let's see what we can do here. North of the old shack. It's probably up here, somewhere there, by the sounds of things. Yeah, I can definitely hear dogs. Why am I not shooting? Whoops. Time to use a bandage. So the zombies shoot back. They've got guns. Ow! God damn it. Yes, thank you very much. I'll take that. Oh, jackpot. Well, not too much jackpot. Some of the stuff. Like that's old rounds. But, oh, I mean, guns. Much better shotgun. As well, we got an AK-74, FNC, good haul overall, I think. Let's see something. Yeah, I still got my handgun. Why did I pull my handgun out? Oh. These guys were just zombified, they weren't actual zombies by the looks of things. Well, I got a zombie hand. Let's reload that bad boy. Now, with my current level of protection, any kind of gunfire is not good. See what we can find here. Ooh, there's something lying here. Some vodka, some cigarettes, some food, and there was an energy drink as well, I think. Hey, well, you know what time it is. Nah, this is, gives a repair bonus for repairing items. We'll get into the whole repair and crafting system in a bit. For now, you can see on the right hand side that my character is hungry and thirsty. Only just a little bit hungry and thirsty at the moment. ammo parts, some Kevlar parts. Okay, that's where I'm going to end it for today. We'll pick up another episode. We'll pick it up in another episode, and we'll take it from there. So please don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you have any tips, tricks, or you know, stories of your own about S.T.A.L.K.E.R., please feel free to leave them in the comments. Thank you very much.